right on the spot as the commandos moved off into action. The Ascot Racecourse is not so familiar as the setting for a jumping show as for the famous summer race meeting and fashion parade. In this Olympic year, however, with a number of Olympic possibles taking part in competitions here, this was an important occasion. Competitors are seen engaged in the Cranbourne Chase Stakes, in which first-class form was in evidence. A clear round is one thing, but going clear in the fastest time was the essence of this victory. Mr. David Broome and Balon Silver Knight were the winning combination. Colonel Mike Ansell with the Duke of Norfolk conferred the award. A 12-month